Well, hello, everyone. If we haven't had the chance to meet yet, my name is Matt Herrenstein. I'm a member here at Favumzi, and I serve as a chaplain, assistant scoutmaster, and merit badge counselor for both of our Scouts BSA troops that meet here at our church on Monday nights, 320B for our boys and 320G for our girls. Today is Scout Sunday, and I am privileged to get to share with you a little about how our church supports scouting programs and how scouting is a great opportunity for discipleship in our community. You may currently be involved in scouting or have previously helped as a leader or even participated as a youth. I'm sure that all of us have some sort of association with scouting. The uniforms, patches, camping, hiking, oaths, laws, and codes, silly songs, funny skits, campfires, selling cookies, or even summer camp. However, behind all that fun, tradition, and challenge is an effective process of discipling young people in achieving their full physical, intellectual, emotional, social, and spiritual potentials as individuals, but also as responsible citizens and as members of their local, national, and international communities. Scouting is a civic youth agency that promotes sound decision-making and leadership skills in our youth through structured, safe, and vetted programs. On Monday evenings, much of this facility is filled with about 100 scouts ages 11 to 17 and their adult leaders. On Tuesday evenings, almost every available room is filled with Cub Scout dens ranging from ages 5 to 10. Thursday nights, our facility hosts several Girl Scout troops as well. On behalf of all the scouting programs, I wanted to express our deep appreciation and gratitude for this congregation's hospitality, partnership, and support. Our programs would not be possible and would not be thriving without it. Scouting is based on three fundamental principles: duty to God, duty to others, and duty to self. One way in which a scout can live into their duty to God is through completion of a series of ecumenical religious programs aligned to their personal faith journey. Each program is offered during a specific age period as a scout grows stronger in their faith and service to God. The programs are each several weeks long, include both group work and individual study, include service projects, and conclude with pastor interviews. This year, we had several Cub Scouts complete the requirements for three different programs. Kindergarten and first grade participated in Jesus and Me, second and third grade in the God and Me program, and then fourth through the sixth grades in the God and Family program. Each program included scripture about who Jesus is and God's love. They also incorporated fun activities in groups and as families. We also had several Scouts from both G and B troops complete the requirements for the God and Church and God and Life programs, spanning 6th through 12th grades. Scouts learned about the role of the church in our faith journey and about living a life of service to God. Three Scouts achieved the 4-star award. This year, that acknowledges that they completed all of the programs while on their scouting journey. Scouting places youth and adult leaders from our community literally side by side with youth and adult leaders from our congregation, walking along the trail in a discipling relationship with shared experiences. I suggest that the call to action for us as a church is to fully recognize that scouting is ministry. Our vision as a church is that transformed lives transform communities. Scouting is a wonderful opportunity where the community is stepping foot onto our campus, receiving hospitality from a congregation that desires to be the heart of this community, and then is interspersing with youth and adults from our congregation ready to walk together in a discipling relationship. By being the hands and feet of Christ, scouting here at Favumzi is helping to transform our lives and our communities to look more like Jesus.